Here, we shall design a DFA for language L equal to a to the power n, v to the power m, c to the power p, such that n, m, and p is always greater than or equal to 1. So here, smallest string which should be accepted will be a, b, c, or a square, b, c, a, b square c, a b c square. So this will also be the infinite language. Now we shall have an initial state. It's a is the initial state. At a I am reaching b. Okay. Then b. I am reaching C. If one C comes, I should reach D. And this D should also be the final state. Okay, so A, B, C should be accepted here. Because N, M, and P are always greater than or equal to 1, so at least we have to take these values 1. These values 1 means N1, M1 and P1. So for accepting this string ABC, we shall have this structure of this DFA. Now, if it starts with B, what will happen? If it starts either with B or C, it should be rejected. And here either A comes or B comes or C comes, it should also always be rejected. Okay, now here 1B is coming. If I have seen transition at A and BC here at A, now at B, 1B is coming in this state. If any number of times A comes, it will be getting the same sequence. So I am making self loop. After getting A, if any number of times A comes, it will remain in this sequence. So I am making transition in the same state. If C comes here, after A, if C comes here, it should reach in the dead state. So I have shown transition at A, B and C in this state. Here at C, I have shown the transition at C. If B comes after getting any number of times B, I am getting 1B. If I get any number of times B, I should remain in this state. Okay? But if I get A, it should be reaching in the dead state. Here, in final state, if I get any number of times E or B, because after getting A, B, C patterns, continuous A's, continuous B's, then continuous C's, if any times C comes, it will remain in the final state. If in this final state, if it gets any A or B, it should be in the reject state. So this is the required DFA, which will accept all the strings of the form a to the power n, b to the power m, c to the power p, such that n, m and p are always greater than or equal to